yourself up to and spilling out what really you're going through. Who are you really talking to in your private conversation? Because it's not the people in the street that can hurt you the worst. It's the ones in that inner circle that you open yourself up to, and you ask them, when you're at your weakest moment, who do men say that I am? See, can I be real? I'm going to tell you what I've learned in my 30 years of ministry and my 31 years of being saved is people can promote you today, but by nightfall, they get a Peter mentality. I don't know the man. I know not the man. Have you ever had someone deny you of who you were when they got around the people they should have been supporting you with? Oh, they call you up and say, can I get a word? And you 2 in the morning wiping your eyes and trying to hear from the Lord and give them a word. And as soon as you give them a word, the next day, they do everything opposite of what you have just shared with them. And then they want to label you as, you miss God. Tell you never, I ain't miss God. You just really don't know me.
You miss God. You just really don't know me.
Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost in here. Look at them as a neighbor. In a private, I hear the Holy Ghost, private conversation. Is anybody besides me tired of having private conversations that somehow make their way public? But when it makes its way public, it's not the same conversation that you had in private. Some things have gotten added and some things have gotten taken away. Let's say, let's talk up in here tonight. If you don't tell the story, tell the whole story. Tell them what I said before and tell them what I said after. Tell them what my attitude was before and my attitude. Give them the whole story. I hear the Holy Ghost say that many of us in this room today are tired of trying to be with people because you ain't telling the whole story. So if I got to be betrayed as something, I just take by myself. If you're not going to betray me for who I really am, I learned something. Everybody ain't gonna like it. And the ones that don't like it because they really wanna be you. I can't get no help from you. Come on, somebody. That's why they don't really like you, because they don't have the nerve or the audacity to stand up and be themselves. So they're ready to sit back and talk about somebody who decided to stop living in the life of opinion and become a man or become a woman. Look at them and say, neighbor, do you really know me? If I wear this, Sister Jones ain't gonna like it. If I wear this suit, Brother Peter gonna say, it don't look right. Forget Brother Peter. He fat, he can't get in it like I can. So why you gonna get mad at Brother Peter? Brother Peter need to go on a diet. I'm not trying to offend nobody, but you asking the wrong person to justify you. Don't ask jealous people to justify you, so they ain't